Okay, so Ben, I guess what you want to do today, just tell us what you want to accomplish in your words.
I want to accomplish a fashion show in my pretty, 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 pretty home.
Okay. And so you're dressed to be stylish, yes, that's what the high.
Yes.
Can I see those shoes?
This style is kinky. Oh, yes, you may. I thought they were very lovely. They're so not my mom's.
Are those high heels?
The best.
Isn't that kind of gay?
That is the way I be.
So, you're gay.
Got a right, sister.
Okay, so you're teaching everybody how to.
Let's start this fashion show.
Did you
okay?
not touch it?
Let's begin. Now, first you need a runway. This is pretty open space. So then you get to this part of the runway.
Okay, so Ben, we're gonna have our judges judge you based on your performance here, right?
Yes, joy, yes, indeed.
So you're gonna start from in there, right?
Yes.
All right, we'll just be waiting for you when you come out.
Come here,
so you're gonna come out soon?
I came out years ago, brother.
That's not.
Okay. Oh, you didn't mean that?
Yeah, that's
okay, y'all just wait over there, and I will be right there.
Right, no problem. All right, then.
Oh, I'm so nervous about this. This is my first time. I can't believe this. I'm gonna be a star. I'm gonna be a star, brothers.
Ben.
Catching.
All right, Ben. Anytime you're ready. Just
cue the music.
That was great. So, Ben, just stand here for a second and, just strike a pose or whatever. And, well, that's a little weird, but okay. And we'll get some responses from our judges, shall we?
Just... Thank you.
Okay, so, Miss, what's your score out of 10? Could you just talk to the camera here and we'll...
Is it a girl or a boy?
A boy, Miss. A
gay boy.
Oh, a gay boy!
Yeah, it's
exercising
the forefront in gay fashion.
Oh, well, I think for a gay man, he is just wonderful.
Thank you.
Absolutely delightful. I enjoyed the whole show myself. I really did.
Okay. And, how about you, young miss?
He looked very good in this. And I like his sunglasses.
All right, well, that's...
Oh, I love them too, sister.
That's they're mine.
So amazing.
Oh, okay.
They're mine, sister. They're mine.
And, Bradley, what's your take on the gay boy?
What does the
mushroom
have to say?
Joshua. Well, if I have to, I say, it was pretty good. The pants don't match as well as the shirt.
I beg your pardon?
Uh-oh, catfight.
I love these pants.
Oh, wait, I'm not gay. He's gay. I'm not gay.
Whoa, Ben, are you going to take that
are
then about the pants?
Me?
He just said you mismatch. Are you going to take that?
Oh, heck no. I don't want my clothes match. What's wrong with you?
Why don't you push me like a man?
I think you suck as a judge.
You slap like a girl.
Okay, let's go to the other judges.
Okay, and, our premier judge,
like a gay Simon.
Josh, as far as, the forefront of gay fashion, what would you say on Ben's take?
Well, I agree with Brad.
May I say that you look extremely tubby today?
Is that good or bad?
But the bracelet does
match. Oh,
isn't he your boyfriend?
This one?
I thought it was especially pink.
Hey, isn't he your boyfriend?
Boing.
Hey, that's mine!
No, it's not!
Okay, Ben, let's move on to a different
topic. Hey, here at the Gay Glove Awards, we present Ben Richmond with the highest honor award we can give him, the Gay Glove Award.
I'm
situation with Michael Jackson and my little brother Josh. They all contributed to my awesome fashion senses. I just want to thank everybody. I feel so special. What does that say? It says gay. I feel so special.
Shall we?